Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm excited to be filming today a what's in my bag, but almost, well, actually not almost. It is a diaper bag series. I'm very excited. Last time I filmed one of these, it was my Givenchy Pandora. And now we're transitioning. Now this is like a mommy-fied what's in my bag edition. I'll make sure to link everything down below for everything I mentioned within this video. Also, if you have not subscribed, make sure to do so, join in. Without further ado, you guys know I love to talk. Let's get into what's in my bag. First and foremost, let me start off by telling you guys that the bag that I chose for my diaper bag was the tote bag from Marc Jacobs. I felt like it was really hard to find like a diaper bag that I personally liked. Didn't want to spend too much money on, you know, not too expensive. And I felt that it was like actually a durable, good investment, you know, in terms of just carrying around and filling it with a bunch of stuff. So after looking at a lot of different options, I went for this one and I chose this kind of like beigey khaki color because I felt it was the most neutral. So yeah, it's a pretty great bag. It feels very dirty. It's very durable. It has a canvas feel to it, so pretty fantastic in that sense. But I will say the interior of this bag does not have any organization. So don't think that this is a beautifully divided diaper bag. Anyways, let me show you guys what's inside the bag. And no, it's not gonna be in any specific order. It's just gonna be very random and we're just gonna be picking out whatever. Okay, the first thing I am gonna show you guys, I guess, cause we're, you know, in a pandemic, but the first thing I have in here is from Baby Ganics, and it's these alcohol-free hand sanitizing wipes in Mandarin. And I usually just have these to wipe everything down when I'm out and about, especially like his little like changing mat, stroller, you name it, I'm wiping down because I'm OCD. The next thing I have in here is a Burt's Bees onesie pajama. I always have an extra pajama on hand aside from what he's wearing, obviously, just as a backup. And for me, I have personally found that the Burt's Bees PJs are the absolute best in terms of, I guess, quality. I think they're very, very soft. They're delicious in my personal opinion, and they have a good stretch to them. I do think in terms of sizing also, they run pretty decent. Like they don't run small in comparison to other brands. So they can be a little bit pricey, but on Bye Bye Baby, they're always running a 20% off coupon or there's a ton on Amazon. I guess on the topic of Burt's Bees, I have his little kind of like milk wipey trapito. Like, I don't even know. Like a little cleaning wiping cloth thing. It's from Burt's Bees and I've tried other ones, but my son has very sensitive skin and I felt like this is like the softest one, which goes back to the PJ. I'm all about like the soft quality. So definitely, definitely love this. So the next thing in here are, I guess, my baby wipes. And these are the Pampers Sensitive Perfume-Free Wipes. The next thing I have in here is a notebook. If you guys watched my last video, you guys will see that I talked about how my mommy brain accelerated like my bad memory. So I always have a little notebook in all of my bags just to like serve as a soft reminder. So then next I have kind of what I consider to be like my personal pouch. And within that, you'll always find a clip because I feel like when I am changing my son or now when I'm carrying him that he has this deep obsession with pulling my hair, I always need to have a clip or a scrunchie on hand because if not, he goes in. I also have my little Stony Clover mask, which I'm obsessed. I have my little wallet. I have hand sanitizer. I have chapstick. And then one thing that I always keep with me that maybe this will help you. When I went to my son's pediatrician, she gave us a few copies of just like the standard medicine intake for children, for babies. Basically, it'll tell you like for children's Motrin, infants Tylenol, that kind of stuff, like the dosage. And I don't know why I have one in my house and I have one in my bag. And I just feel like if ever there's an emergency and I'm out and my son for whatever reason, you know, needs to take some Tylenol or something, I have this handy and I don't need to stress out about it. So aside from also having like an extra pajama, I always have an extra like outfit. This is just like a cute little outfit that I have in here, which hello, by the way, isn't this the freaking cutest? I will link it down below for you. It's from Amazon and it's so soft, stretchy. Then I have this little plasticky case with his pacifier. When I bought his two pacifiers, they came in this and I was like, this is amazing. Like, let me wash it, recycle it, and this is gonna be like my going out case cover for pacifiers. Then I have, I'm gonna say this, super Cuban. I have this thing, basically like a multi-purpose healing ointment. Think of like your traditional butt paste. I was originally using that, but I transitioned to this one and it's actually clear. So it's not that white chalky situation. And I feel like it's been super soothing on my son. So then I have his Pampers. So can we talk about Pampers for a second? I am anti-Pampers baby dry. Have you guys used those? Because one, I'm convinced the Pampers Pampers Baby Dry, run far too small. These are the swaddlers, and I am a swaddler advocate till the end. I love these, they're fantastic. I don't care if the other ones last 12 hours. Like, these are just so much more comfortable, and swaddlers all the way. So then I have this little formula dispenser. What's really cool about this one in particular is the fact that it has like a division for three servings. The next thing is blankets. Let me tell you, I have a love affair with baby blankets. I just think that they are the most delicious, gorgeous, most beautiful things. And this one in particular is so beautiful. This is from the brand Aiden and Anais. It's kind of like a world traveler kind of blanket. It's just like, it's so beautiful. So just a few more things and we're almost done. The next item I have in here is my Skip Hop changing pad, little thingy magic. Just a great changing pad to have in the car at all times. And then this part is kind of like a plasticky feel, so you just wipe it down super quick, clean as new, which is why I have my wipes on hand at all times. And then last but not least is Colonia. Let me tell you guys something. Colonia is like a Cuban OG situation. I particularly love this scent. I also love one that's like a soft seafoamy. It's like a baby cologne, but like lime. Yeah, by the way, Colonia is cologne. I always have this on me. I just like my scent to smell really fresh and stuff. So this is always in my bag. All right, you guys, this is it. This is the end of the video. As always, thank you so much for coming back to my channel, watching the videos. It means a whole lot. I love to create content for you guys. So if you have not already subscribe to my channel, please do leave a comment, tell me how you feel, tell me if you guys are doing like some sort of mommy technique that I can incorporate. Please leave it in the comments down below. I'm a first time mommy. I'm here to grasp just about every information I could get. That is pretty much it. I will see you guys in my next video, and till then, bye.